Jerusalem, hija de Alami. Kilo no lo sé. Uhambe nami. Zunangishilana. Jerusalem, hija de Alami. Kilo no lo sé.
Actually, that dance is a South African dance. It's a dance that comes from South Africa. That's why we dance at weddings. So what happened is that there's these guys from Angola who saw the choreography, and then they started this movement whereby they started dancing to the song, holding plates with food inside. And they started doing the dance also. So the video just went viral. The song Jerusalem, it's a song that I actually made a beat first. Last year, late 2019, I made a beat, and then after making that beat, it was so spiritual. I remember I kept on listening to it again and again and again, also trying to identify a vocalist that I can feature, because I'm a DJ, I'm a producer, I'm a DJ. And then in my mind it came, my sister Nomcebo, the one I featured on the song. And then I remember I called her, she came to the studio. We sat down together in the studio. I played to her and I told her that I want this song to be as more spiritual as it can. And then we just laid down ideas. And then this Jerusalem, Jerusalem, Ekayal, it just came out of nowhere while we were chilling. And we're like, is it fine? Said, yes, it's fine. Let's put it. And then we put it, we recorded it. And then from there we just started loving it.
Jerusalem, Ikayalami.
Jerusalem, Ikayalami. Actually, it means Jerusalem is my home. And Ilondoloze means please go with me. Please protect me, you know. And then Ohambe Nami means please protect, go with me and protect me. And don't leave me behind, because Jerusalem is my home. The success is so amazing. It's above my imagination, to be honest. I never thought the song will catch everyone's attention, all parts of the world, to be honest. I was just making a song in the studio, just trying to release a single of mine. I never even thought of other countries. I never thought that people would be dancing to my song in United States of America, in France, in Portugal, Italy, and so forth. So like I just made a song, relaxing. But then the success of the song is above my imagination, and then for that I always thank God, because you know, it's a beautiful work that it also has done to me. It's taking this song to the next level. You know, because now the song, it's everywhere in the world. The Jerusalem dance, it's taking over the world.